Good morning, children. Welcome to today's session. Today, let us learn the poem Books. Last session, we have learned the hard words of this poem. Today, I will explain you the poem. Right, children? So, first of all, we will recite the poem. All of you, say with me, right? Books. I like books. I really do. Books with stories and pictures too. Books of birds and things that grow. Books of people we should know. Books of animals and places too. I like books. I really do. Children, do you like to read books? Children, you have to read different kinds of books like story books, books of great people, animals book, etc. You have to improve your reading habit at your early age. Right, children? So, all will tell your papa to bring different kinds of books like story books, animals books, birds books, etc. And you try to read. Okay, children? Because it will benefits you a lot. Reading books stimulates your imagination. Right? And reading books expands your understanding about the world. Means, by reading books, you will come to know more about the world. It improves your concentration and it enhances your knowledge, etc. So, children, you have to read books. Apart from your school book, that is English book, EVS book, you have to read different kinds of books. Good books are there. So tell your papa to bring books and you read it every day. Then it will benefit you lot. Right, children? Here in this poem, one girl is there and she likes to read different kinds of books. Right? She likes to read different kinds of books. So, what kind of books she likes to read, that let us discuss. I like books. I really do. Books with stories and pictures too. She says, I like books. I really do. She likes to read books. She likes to read story books and she likes to read picture book. Right, children? And she says that books of birds and things that grow. Books of people we should know. She likes to read books of birds and things that grow. Means living things like animals, birds, plants, human beings, etc. She likes to read the books of living things. And she likes to read the books of birds. And she likes to read the books of people. Means great people are there in our country. So many great people are there. Right, children? Can you say any name? Yes. Mahatma Gandhi, that APJ Abdul Kalam, all are great personalities of our country. So she likes to read the books of people we should know. Great personalities book also she likes to read. Right, children? And books of animals and places too. I like books. I really do. She likes to read the books of animals. Different kinds of animals like lion, giraffe, elephant, etc. And she likes to read the books of places. So many historical places are there in our country. And she likes to read the books of places also. And she likes to read books. What kind of books she likes to read? Yes, story book, picture book, birds book, living things book, and great people book, etc. Right, children? You also try to read different kinds of books. Tell your papa to bring different kinds of books and you try to read. So, you will get more and more idea about the world. Okay? It improves your It will improve your concentration and all. So, reading book is a good habit. Right, children? So, read again. Books. I like books. I really do. Books with stories and pictures too. Books of birds and things that grow. Books of people we should know. Books of animals and places too. I like books. I really do. Children, you have to learn the poem. First of all, you write the poem in your English notebook, right? Words we already written. Now you will write the poem, right? In good handwriting. Books, and you leave one line. And first letter capital and comma and dot, that full stop you have to put as it is, right children? Then one time you will write in your English notebook, and two times you write in your rough notebook, and you have to learn the poem, right? And that's all for today's session. Bye bye.